Lucianne Walkowicz, astronomer at the Adler Planetarium in Chicago. I study a wide variety of things, from the search for life in the universe, to the ethics of human space exploration, to finding the most unusual things in space. I get to tell people all about it. Astrobiology, it kind of sounds like you study aliens from space, which is only partly true. Astrobiology is the catch-all term for the study of life in the universe. At the moment, Earth remains the only place that we know of life existing in the universe, but astronomers are trying to find other places where we might discover new and unusual life forms or even something that resembles ourselves. The planets themselves are very, very difficult to see directly. Really, what we get to observe with our telescopes is starlight. Astronomers over the past several decades have come up with a wide variety of techniques that we use to use starlight to detect the presence of planets that are there, even if we can't see them directly. Next up, we have a whole bunch of additional telescopes that are on the verge of launching. The biggest of these for the search for life in the universe is the James Webb Space Telescope, which will be able to show us what some of the atmospheres of these planets are made of. If we look at the planets in our solar system, the Earth is a great place to be, but our nearest neighbors, Mars and Venus, maybe not so much. A lot of that has to do with how far they are from their star, but it also has to do, even more importantly, with what their atmospheres are made up of and how much warmth they get from that atmosphere or not.